Revolving motor, which is consisted of many of heating elements, is driven by AC motor and through the speed reducer with the reduced ratio of 1 to 120. The velocity of spin is reduced down to 1 RPM. Upper and bottom rotor are separated as trisector, thus fuel gas flows at one side and combustion air, coal conveyance and dry air flow at another side. In addition, heating element plays as a role of link supplier of generated heat from the fuel gas to combustion air, coal conveyance and dry air.